Now, dear friends, students, today we will discuss about the kingdom Sanjay. My dear friends, kingdom Sanjay is a separate kingdom made by R.H. Vitas. Listen. Kingdom Sanjay made by R.H. Vitagar. In 1969 as a five kingdom. Understood? So Sanjay is a known synthetic, non-synthetic. What do you mean by non-synthetic? Non-photosynthetic. Non-photosynthetic organism. Means it does not have chlorophyll. Non-photosynthetic organism means do not have chlorophyll. It cannot synthesize its own food. It is totally saprophyte. Saprophyte in nature. Saprophyte कैसे होते हैं? Those feed on dead and decay organisms. It feeds on dead and decay organic matter. Now, dear friends, why we made the fungi as a separate kingdom? Because it does not match with the other organism, as they are the multicellular. First, they are the multicellular, and what we have experienced or have studied about the Monera and Protista, they are unicellular and it is multicellular. So we cannot put the fungi in these two kingdoms. Another, we have plant kingdom. So plant photosynthetic, but it is non-photosynthetic, so in plant also it cannot be. Animal kingdom, it is not the animal. It is not the animal. It cannot move. It do not have those body organs, structure, digestive system which animal has. That's why it is made a separate kingdom. Do you understand why it is made as a separate kingdom? Because it has its own quality. It doesn't match with the other four kingdoms. Now, about the fungi, my dear students, one is asexual. Reproducing fungi, and in another hand, sexually reproducing fungi. It have only one phylum of kingdom fungi is Deuteromycetes. Deuteromycetes, they are the higher fungi and they do not have sexual reproduction. So they are also called imperfect fungi. Imperfect fungi. However, they are the modern one, developed one, but they do not have sexual reproduction process.